I was at a Loblaws a few weeks ago and I noticed a bicycles with wagons sign in their parking lot. I went back today and spotted a number of bikes with Toronto Island's license plates on them. Toronto Islands are car-free and residents come to the mainland to grocery shop. And they do this on bikes. Bikes with wagons, otherwise known as trailers.